And on to our fourth guest artist. He's a singer-songwriter from Cavite who is also this year's Aliw Awardee for Best Male Host. Let's welcome the Philippines pop tenor host, Johann Enriquez.
Yeah.
Wow, what an entrance!
Hello!
I love that, very baguette!
Yeah, I'll do it again.
Let's do it back. 3, 2, 1.
Leave it there, yeah. There you go.
I love the vibe.
Yes, good evening, beautiful ladies, and a handsome saxophonist.
Thank you.
The king, or the prince, or...
The prince.
The pauper.
Sax symbol. It's called sax symbol.
The Joker of sax.
Hello. Good evening, ladies. Yeah. And of course, to the Roaring Twenties band, good evening to you.
Yes,
and to all the groovers tonight,
good evening.
Yeah. I coined
groovers.
A term for them. Okay,
every yeah. groovers. The
groovers should be called groovers from now on.
I like that.
Patented by Johann. Good evening.
So Johann, could you tell us your first song for tonight?
Yes. The first song I'm gonna sing is actually a medley of two of the best Broadway hits there is. So this is a medley of a Broadway song from Pippin and Wicked.
Beautifully
put together by Mr. JC Celeste.
Yes.
So I hope our groovers would love it.
Yes.
Yeah.
I'm sure they would.
Go, groovers.
Let's go. Groovers, could you give us a round of applause?
Let's go, groovers. Yes. Come on.
Groovers, I like that word.
Yeah. All right. Like here we go. Good evening. Viewers of Last Groove Online, I hope you're doing okay. Everything has its time. Show me your reason and I'll soon show you a rhyme. Cats sit on the windowsill, children fit in the snow. But why do I feel I don't fit in anywhere I go? Rivers belong where they can ramble. Eagles belong where they can fly. Got to be where my spirit can run free. Try to find my corner of the sky. Yeah! I'm through accepting limits, cause someone says they're so. Some things I cannot change, until I try I'll never know. Too long I've been afraid of losing love, I guess I've lost. Well, if that's love, it comes at much too high a cost. It's time to try defying gravity. I think I'll try defying gravity. Kiss me goodbye, I'm defying gravity. And you won't bring me down. Men seem destined to settle for something small, but I won't rest until I know I'll have it all. So don't ask where I'm going, just listen when I'm gone. And far away you'll hear me singing softly to the dawn. Rivers belong where they can ramble. Eagles belong where they can fly. Everyone deserves a chance to fly. And if I'm flying so low, at least I'm flying free. To those who ground me, take a message back from me. Oh, I can't fly. Eagles belong where they can fly. I've got to be where my spirit can run free. Try to find my corner. Try to find my corner. Try to find my corner. All the time. It's time to try defying gravity.
I've always told Milo that I want a theater night for us, and Johann showed us.
I told
that
Milo that too. I told him already.
Milo!
Been telling him since last year.
Right?
You know
Milo,
what?
Milo, listen to the girls. Come on. Oh. Oh, don't. Trust me, he listens to the girls.
He listens to them. Yeah. Say hi, Milo.
Milo, Ebrado.
Can I just say, Johann?
Yeah, sure.
You are not a Best Male Host awardee for
no
reason.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Because it really shows.
Oh, my God.
I can hear how clear
it.
His voice is.
What do you mean clear?
Like Alalea Salonga, the clarity of your voice.
Really, huh?
Yeah.
No stir, no stir.
Sana we could do a duet soon.
Sure, why not?
Defying Gravity is one of my favorite songs. Okay, well, moving on to your next song, what would that be? I'm actually excited because it's an original.
Exactly.
Yes.
So the next song, given it's Christmas season, I would like to sing this first ever Christmas single of mine. I released the song back in December 2022, just early on this month. And it's been out in all digital platforms. Where's the camera? So it's been out in all digital platforms. It was written by yours truly, beautifully arranged by Mr. JC Celeste. The title is This Christmas. And for the first time ever in the history of the world, to be played live by the Roaring 20 Band.
Wow.
Just a bit of a context about the song. I wrote this song back in September, you know, with the goal of taking the listeners back to the very essence of Christmas, and that is, of course, it's about God's love. You know, amidst all the parties, the celebrations, the reunions, lest we forget the real reason for the season: God sending His one and only Son in the person of Jesus Christ to live that holy and perfect life we could never live, and to die on the cross for the penalty of our sin, and to rise again from the dead, so that when we repent of our sin and turn to Jesus, to believe in Jesus, we can be saved.
Yeah. Amen.
This there you go. All right, without further ado.
Thank you.
Go,
thank you,
Eric.
Prince. Thank you, Prince.
You're very welcome.
Yes, sir.
Let's go, Eric, replacement of Alex today.
Yeah. Roaring 20 Band, ladies and gentlemen, come on. This Christmas, world premiere. Let's go. I hope I remember my own song. The words. Let's see. It's the time we long to share, when we truly love and care. Because of just one reason, we celebrate this season. It's a time we hear and see, giving gifts and caroling. But the angels would sing of God's gift for us He brings. Oh, this Christmas, let's remember and sing. For this Christmas, He has come to set us free. Let us lift His name together, believe and be saved forevermore. This Christmas, yes. It's a time of fun and cheer. Presents underneath the tree, but He bore our sin, you see. He lived and died upon the tree, so let's gladly receive His precious gift to us, it's free. This Christmas, let's sing of God's love for you and me. Oh, this Christmas, let's remember
has come to set us free. Let us lift His name together. Believe and be saved forevermore.
Christmas Groovers, Merry Christmas World.
And you can follow Johann on Facebook, the Pop Tenor Host, and on Instagram, underscore the Pop Tenor Host.
Thank you very much. Yes. Thank you guys.
Thank you, Johann.
Roaring 20 Band, thank you so much. God bless you. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Yeah,
speaking of Christmas.